Doc Rich back at it again, and on the surgeon's table today, we got the brother Tech9. Also, we got B.o.B. and Hopsin. This is what we're going to be checking out today. We got I Am Psycho. Make sure you guys like, share, comment, and subscribe if you are new. Also, make sure you guys go and follow your boy on social media. Links will be typed up in the description box down below, where you guys can always feel free to DM me anything else that you would like to see. Or if you just want to chat, well, we can do that too. But without further ado, fellas, y'all all next up on the surgeon's table. Let's get surgical with it, baby. Let's rock. Let's hear it. I just fucking noticed there's a question mark after I am I psycho. Oh shit. Okay. Voices in the head. My nigga, if you gotta ask that question, you probably are. I guess I'm a psycho. You're crazy. I like you, but you're crazy. My tourists paid me, so I use that dough to allure ladies, to manure bathe me. Never that my mind's for sure shady. Pure Hades. Rev Xfinity couldn't endure to save me. Pure hell. Pure Hades. Ooh. Shady is pure hell in his mind. God damn. Crazy. My tourists paid me, so I use that dough to allure ladies, to manure bathe me. Never that my mind's for sure shady. Pure Hades. Rev Xfinity couldn't endure to save me. Why do I let this stripper burn me on my arm with a cigarette in the same spot 10 times on a road when I feel that burn upon the clitoris? I'ma get her wet. Sorry to get killed. Ten motherfucking times, and he said that I did not palm or clitoris. What the hell kind of freakish type of shit y'all niggas own out here in these streets? First, y'all was talking about eating booty, and I was like, yo, I'm not with the shits. And y'all was like, Rich, you late to the party, man. Everybody out here, no, nigga, what? No, late to the party? I ain't showing up! Now y'all out here doing some burning each other with cigarettes like pain turns y'all niggas on? Oh, y'all some nasty motherfuckers. Y'all some freaks. Shit, I'm just in it to clap the cheeks. I ain't trying to have no burn marks on my shit. God damn. Let me tell her just to toot that thing up in the air and let me clap them cheeks. That's all I need. I don't need no burn marks. Fuck you mean? I look like an ashtray to you. Burn me on my arm with a cigarette in the same spot 10 times on a road when I feel that burn upon the clitoris. I'ma get her wet. Sorry to get carried away. I feel stupid because I ain't did her yet. Maybe she never looking a fine nigga sweat on her breast like... Damn, you let her burn you and you ain't hit her yet. You ain't clapped them cheeks yet. He said, I feel stupid because I ain't hit her yet. She burning the hell out of your ass and you ain't at least clapped the cheeks. Come on, Tech. Stripper burn me on my arm with a cigarette in the same spot 10 times on a road when I feel that burn upon the clitoris. I'ma get her wet. Sorry to get carried away. I feel stupid because I ain't did her yet. Maybe she never looking a fine nigga sweat on her breast. I get vexed on I ain't bitter neck. Open. I try to contain it, but that pain thing soaking. Alter ego say why you let them gang bang folk in. Strange lane hoping I can maintain coping, but ain't nobody talking when the insane main spoken. I like fire on my skin, blood on my drawers from up on the walls. I'm suffering, I'm stuck in the claws. Stuffed in her jaws, huffing and puffing, hollering at my dog. Afterwards, I like really hot, scalding water on my balls. Am I a psycho? Yes, you are a psycho. My nigga said I like hot, scalding water on my balls. Nickel! Yeah, you a psycho. You a psycho. What the fuck? Some hot ass water on my balls? Nigga, I need my nuts. Whoo, that hurt just thinking about it. Ah! You ever when you was a kid, you ever run the water too hot and you step in that shit and you like, oh, like oh man, that's all bad. That is all bad. Or you fuck around in the shower and you fucking turn you turn the knob just a little bit too far and the shit get hot. It starts spewing out some hot ass water on you. You try to turn the shit real quick. Oh shit, no. And you like that? Fuck no. Hell no. Hopsin.
Mom, Dad, I'm no longer the boy you used to seeing. I changed a lot, plus I've grown to hate every human being. My mood swings have now turned my dreams into gruesome scenes. Now I'm doing things I don't normally do, and illusions seem to be the only pleasures I can gain. Heck, if I was sane, I would've put down the mic and said, fuck it, I'll never rise to fame. But with the wicked record I contain, I could probably jump a...
He said, if I was sane, I would've said, fuck it, and put the mic down. I'll never rise to fame. That's real. That's real right there. You have to have a little bit of insanity in order to achieve greatness, in order to achieve, you know, some things that are beyond, you know, the average, I should say, you know, because you got to believe in things that aren't actually there. You have to go against what most people, man, that's not possible. No, you can't make it. You got to go against all that shit. So there has to be a small amount of insanity that's there. You know what I mean? Respect that. Respect. Say that one more time for the people.
Things I don't normally do when illusions seem to be the only pleasures I can gain. Heck, if I was sane, I would have put down the mic and said, fuck it, I'll never rise to fame. But with the wicked record I contain, I could probably jeopardize your name. No lovey-dovey, let's ignite the flame. If you're lucky, you'll survive the pain. Sorry, that ain't very merry to say. Why is this game so scary to play?
I like that wordplay. No lovey-dovey, let's ignite the flame. The fire of love, you know what I'm saying?
I'll never rise to fame, but with the wicked record I contain, I could probably jeopardize your name. No lovey-dovey, let's
murder
ignite
careers.
The flame. If you're lucky, you'll survive the pain. Sorry, that ain't very merry to say. Why is this game so scary to play? Well, let me think, because every day my balls are getting too hairy to shave. Pause a minute, I'm stressing the game. If I go to hell, then heaven's to blame. I don't mean to come off crazy, but you motherfuckers seem to think I'm hella deranged. Hey. When I was 7 years old, I fell on my head and I severed my brain. Hey. You think I'm lying and ask my mama, nigga, she gonna tell you the same. Should I be ashamed? No.
I don't know if he was doing that all on purpose, but the whole relationship bars, you know what I mean? That was dope. And then he said, if I go to hell, then heaven's to blame. People think that I'm hella. You know what I'm saying? I forgot that last bit. He said, people think I'm hella something.
Hella deranged.
Hella deranged. So I don't know if he was doing all that rhyme scheming on purpose. Hell, heaven, hella. You know, the whole, where he said, where I paused it earlier, the whole relationship thing, and he said, Mary, come on, that's, if he did that shit on purpose, that's bark. Matter of fact, no, this Hopsin we talking about, this Hopsin, of course he did it on purpose, come on, that's bars. Fuck you, man. What am I talking about?
When I was 7 years old, I fell on my head and I severed my brain. You think I'm lying and ask my mama, nigga, she gonna tell you the same. Should I be ashamed? No, I'm living my life so gad so fabulous. Before you get bent out of shape, my nigga, let me ask you this. Am I a psycho? Am I a psycho?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm a psycho. I guess I'm a psycho. Stab you with this mic and rap this verse I'm rapping to you. Matter of fact, I'm rapping through you. Never say my motherfucking name unless you absolutely have to. I am not no fucking jacket with no matching shoes, and you are not no fashion guru. Can't even see you, nigga. Y'all wish I'm rapping through you. Never say my motherfucking name unless you absolutely have to. I am not no fucking jacket with no matching shoes, and you are not no fashion guru. Can't even see you, nigga. Y'all wish I was rapping to you. Matter of fact, act like I'm rapping to you. If that gives you passion to use it as an excuse, then just jump up at a conclusion that I'm attacking you dudes. It's just like old-fashioned voodoo. Y'all ain't even the shit. No, y'all ain't even the doo-doo. I got more flavor on the tissue paper under my tubes, so I'm slapping you foolish with wooden paddles, you stupid.
I got more flavor on the tissue paper under my boots after I wipe up this doo-doo. Bruh, that's low key one of my fears, man. If I have to use the bathroom in public, which is rare, because if I can control it, I'm taking my ass home. Like, I don't like using public restrooms. Some of them shits be nasty. You know what I'm saying? But If I ever have to use the bathroom in public, bro, I'll be checking and rechecking to make sure ain't no tissue falling out of my pants, ain't nothing on the bottom of my shoe. Let me know in the comment section if y'all the same way, man. I'll be trying to make sure that I am not going to ever be that person. Oh, man. Watch me end up being that motherfucker, too. That shit'll be all bad. So I'm slapping you foolish for whipping paddles, you stupid. Babysitting little bastards like no afternoon children. You could call me psychotic, but it's more like schizophrenic. And I can sleep. Could anyone tell me just where my medicine is? Guess I gotta show these minors just where my avenue is. Man, I swear I'm all about my brain like graduate students. I'm sorry, I ain't mean to hurt your feelings. I see your tears. Let that breathe for a minute. I'm all about my brain like graduate students. We talk about schizophrenia is coming from the brain, but I'm all about my brain, graduate students, but I'm all about my brain like graduate students because they studying. Come on. Bars. Medicine is, guess I gotta show these minors just what my avenue is. Man, I swear I'm all about my brain like graduate students. Yeah, let that breathe for a moment. I like that. Feelings. I see your tears, come here, give me your face, let me clear it. But I wonder how it would look if I were to peel it back with a skillet. And then I would feel it crack when I hit it, and then I would split it back when you heal it. Damn it, Bobby boy, what in the hell, what in the heaven, what in the earth, where is your mom, what are you cursed, where are you from, where was your birth, where were you first, why weren't you in church, why is there dirt, all on your shirt, minute I think that you're going berserk, am I a psycho? He said, why is there dirt all over your shirt? Who the fuck was you out there burying? God damn. Ain't no guessing. You are a psycho. Yeah, I'm a psycho. Yeah, I'm a psycho. I guess I'm a psycho. 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 Oh, man. Fucking Hopsin out here with fucking chainsaws and B.o.B. with dirt all on his shirt. Tech led chicks burn his ass with cigarettes and he ain't even clapping the cheeks. The fuck is going on here? Yeah, all y'all niggas some psychos. It ain't a question. Y'all some psychos. Y'all crazy. Crazy in the membrane. You know what I'm saying? God damn. Let me know what y'all thought about the video in the comment section below. Make sure you guys, as always, leave that like before you go. Smack that subscribe button that's right over there, as you guys already know. And of course, family, check out the video that's right over there, too. You might like it. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next one. Doc Rich, I'm out.